My name is Pratima. I am from sixth group. First of all, we started with the song of Holy Spirit. We began with the symbol of two candles. One is Jesus Christ, one is human being, and this light is understood as Christ. Holy Trinity, Incarnation, Second Coming, Beginning, etc. He was mentioning about St. Luke chapter 12, verse 49. I have come to throw the fire. This fire is not a destroying fire, but purifying fire of the Holy Spirit. God does not create love. God Himself is love. He was mentioning Saint Athanasius' words. The Son of God became man so that we might become God. And also there was mention on Saint Faustina, Saint Teresa of Lisieux. He was stressing on the power of the Holy Spirit. The importance of Holy Spirit was explained so that we understand the value and intervention of Holy Spirit and part of Trinitarian God. We have seen the John's Gospel from first to the end chapters. Main topic was changing the water into the wine. We discussed on the mysteries of Holy Eucharist. As conclusion and summary of these talks, we come into the idea of God's and human relationship. Thank you.